everybody. Today I will show you the soccer game I made for my passion project. I made a soccer game on a coding website called Scratch. I made a soccer game because everyone likes soccer and so do I. And I also like coding. So I made it. Now I will demonstrate my game. I can't put it on full screen because then it starts to glitch. Okay, so these are how many goals I've scored and these are how many goals my opponent has scored. I just scored. Starting my timer anyway. Now I would like to share some of the problems I faced. One of the problems I faced was making my game a two-player game. It was too hard, so I ended up making it a one-player game. Another problem I faced was generating random players when the game starts. So I assigned a variable to each player. I also faced a glitch where two defenders pop up instead of one, which is unfortunately still a work in progress. I also got frustrated a few times, but I didn't give up. But I would do differently next time. I would use my time better because sometimes I wasted my time and left all the work for home. I'd also improve the background because as you saw, it's just white. Credits. I'd like to thank Aryan for helping me call the defenders. Thanks, Juan. My mom helped me practice my lines.